Okay, Dave Monahan here again, Goodson Tools and Supplies. Today I want to tell you guys, show you guys how we use our combination CDR or core drill reamer tool to facilitate drilling out an old valve guide. It's important that we get the pilot size correct. So they come in 7mm, 5/16, 11/32, and 3/8. This is the drilling part here right at the beginning, then this is the reaming part. So it's performing two jobs at the same time. I really like these tools. They've been around for about 20, 25 years. At first they were a little questionable, but the technology has improved remarkably, and now it is the accepted tool. These ODs will finish at a variety of different sizes, so make sure that if you're running a half inch guide or a 500 guide, like this one here, we want to have a 2/1000 crush on it. So this guide would measure at 502, even though the core drill reamer would finish that hole at a 0.500 inch size. It's still very important. Here I've got a Winona a PH2000 seat and guide machine, and I've just gone through the process to level it front to back and left to right. It's important that we keep all of our machine tools level as perfectly as we can. Every day, check them weekly, check them daily. If you're not leveling correctly, you're surely going to have some problems. So I can set up and level on this, which I've done, and set my tool off to the side. I've got my chuck here already. Winona's chuck uses a flat for a set screw to tighten up on, just like this here. It does have an air float table, so I can move the table around as needed. And I'm going to go ahead and drill out this guide that's on the exhaust for the one that I just leveled up there on that intake in the same combustion chamber. Make sure my tool moves up and down effortlessly in that regard. Go ahead and let my table settle. Get my tool drill going the right way, high or low speed. We're going to do this dry. So just come down at this point. And I drill that old guide out. Really doesn't take much time at all. Now you can see I'm ready to go ahead and drive my new guide in. I've got to select my guide driver. In this particular case, I'm all set right here. I can set up, air float this out of the way again. Clear the chips out of the way very quickly. I prefer to vacuum them, but I didn't have my vacuum hooked up today, so I'll go ahead and just allow that. So I've got my half inch hole, I've got my valve guide right here. I'm going to go ahead and move this tool out of my way. There we go. Set up on here, and then I can go ahead and drive the new valve guide in.